Stationary puck control. Two pucks. Stick handling two pucks simultaneously is an exercise that should be practiced often to develop hand-eye coordination and hand speed. Players should be given time to work on this at the start or the end of practice as either a warm-up or a cool-down.